The Schema Comparison tool by Devart can help you to quickly and accurately compare and deploy databases, whether you're moving object changes from test to production or backwards. It provides possibility to compare objects in MySQL or MariaDB databases and deploy changes to Percona Server, Oracle MySQL Cloud, Amazon RDS, Alibaba Cloud, or vice versa. When you create a new comparison project, Schema Comparison Wizard opens where you can easily specify the source and target databases you want to compare. The tool allows comparing a database project located in a scripts folder put under a version control system with a live database. This is particularly useful when object-level recovering is required. Having selected the source and the target, you can either start the comparison instantly or move to configuring the comparison process. That can be done on the Options page of the wizard, where you can tune the tool's behavior by setting Schema Compare to include or ignore certain types of changes. For your convenience, a brief description is provided for each option. Well then, time to hit the Schema Comparison. As you can see, the comparison is lightning fast. The result of comparison is grouped by type of difference. The results pane displays objects that exist only in the source, objects that exist only in the target, as well as objects that exist in both data sources and are different or identical. If you click the object from the different group, you'll see the SQL script for it with code differences highlighted. At this stage, you can review or share these differences with your colleagues before proceeding. Okay, now let's select all differences and then launch the Synchronization Wizard to create the deployment script that will move the changes you selected from your source over to your target. On the output page of the Synchronization Wizard, you can choose a deployment method. You can open or save the deployment script for further review. The tool also enables you to run the script file in MySQL Workbench or using the command line if you are deploying to multiple targets. Or you can allow dbForge Schema Compare to execute the script directly against the target database. You can set up the synchronization script options on the Options page of the wizard. The Dependencies page displays a list of objects that haven't been explicitly selected for synchronization, but these objects are used by one or more objects that have been included in the deployment. On the Additional Scripts page, you can augment the deployment script with your own pre- or post-synchronization scripts. On the Summary page, you can review the warnings that can affect the deployment and the actions that will be taken. Now let's audit the deployment script. As you can see, the synchronization script generated by dbForge Schema Compare is accurate, concise, and easy to read, which is essential if your coworker will have to review or execute it. After you've finished analyzing the script, you can apply it against the target database. Well, lastly, let's recompare to make sure that the synchronization script has been applied successfully. Download a 30-day free trial of dbForge Schema Compare and start deploying with zero errors.